Biography of Dilma Rousseff. Dilma Rousseff was born on December 14, 1947, in Belo Horizonte, Brazil. Number 2. Rousseff's political career began in the early 1980s when she joined the Workers' Party, PT, a left-wing political party founded by Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva. Number 3. In 2010, Rousseff ran for the presidency as the candidate of the PT. Number 4. In 2016, Rousseff was impeached by the Brazilian Congress on charges of budgetary mismanagement, which she and her supporters claimed were politically motivated.